Is your Bluetooth not turning on in Samsung? No worries. Here are the advanced solutions to fix the Bluetooth not turning on issue on your Samsung phone. So let's get started. Solution 1. Change Bluetooth map. Open Settings. Scroll down to the bottom. Tap Developer Options. Make sure to turn it on. After that, scroll down and find out Bluetooth map. Tap on it. Now tap Bluetooth map version. Change it to 1.4. Solution 2. Enable Bluetooth HCI snoop lock. Go to Settings. Scroll down to the bottom. Tap Developer Options. Make sure to turn it on. After that, tap Enable Bluetooth HCI snoop lock. Then tap Enabled. If still you're facing the same issue, then follow my last solution. Solution 3. Check the hardware test. First of all, make sure to install the Samsung Members app from the Play Store. Open the app, then tap Diagnostics. After that, sign in with your Samsung ID. If you don't have a Samsung ID, then make sure to create a new account. Then tap Phone Diagnostics. Scroll up, tap Bluetooth, tap Allow. It's showing normal to me. That means there is no hardware issue. Solution 4. Reset Bluetooth settings. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General Management, scroll down again, tap Reset, scroll down. Now tap Reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Then tap Reset Settings. Wait for a while. After that, go ahead to reconnect your Bluetooth and check whether your issue is solved or not. Hope it is solved. If you have anything to ask, let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.